Welcome to your planner account recording. So how this is going to go down is you're going to go to myoneofakindevent.com and you are going to log on to our website. Obviously, you can check out stuff on here, but what you're going to do is go right up to the top and hit member login, right? Member login, you should have gotten an email that has your username and password. I'm going to type in our fake one right here, Frank and Alexa. Now you can log in as many times as you want. What it's going to open up to is your welcoming page. Now you're going to have your emails, anything sent between you and I or your talent, will be right here. So in case you lose any emails, it'll be right up here. Also, if we schedule any meetings, it'll be here as well. And then we have this beautiful thing called the anxiety countdown. All right. So don't get nervous. It's just letting you know how much time it is to D-Day. All right. Now what's going to go down in here is you can make your payments. If you want to do installments, feel free to make your payments. We use Square and Venmo. Now you could also check out event details. Now this one's cut and dry because this is a sample, but in here is going to be your date of your event, your times, all your contract notes, your package, who your talents would be, and all that would go right in here. All right. Now, plan my event. That's where you're going to click. Now, when you go to plan my event, what's going to happen? It's going to come to this page. Now your timeline could be used if you would like to. Feel free to go in here. We're going to hit edit. I can type in, 8 a.m., wake up, yada, 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 and go down the list. If you have a planner, they can use this as well. Most of the time, planners have their own system. But if you wanted to use this system, it's easy enough. And we do print it out and could use it the day of your event. Now, we're going to leave this page. Let's go back into plan my event. Now what's going to happen is we want to go to wedding activity, general event activity, whatever it may be. We're just using this activity page right now. So for instance, this is a wedding page. So this is your questionnaire for your entire day. Now we're very hands-on, so we like to ask all the questions from start to finish so we don't have to bother you guys the day of. And in our meetings, everybody in attendance, as far as staff-wise, knows exactly where we're going. So first and last names, as well as social media handles, so we can tag you the day of. Also, just keep, tag you leading up to it. Then we're going to have everything for your ceremony. Ceremony times, location, if it's on-site, if it's at a church. If it's on-site, will we be providing the music for it, or do you have live musicians? Do you need a microphone for your officiant? And then obviously music for everything. If there's any specific notes or a certain type time for the song that you want played, or for your processional or recessional, a certain time that you want marked and start and ended at, it's no problem. You can add that note there. Now for cocktail hour, we have your Italian hits, your country hits, your elegant, your fun, your custom. This is all to your preference. There is no right or wrong answer. We create playlists specifically for you guys if you don't want to just add your own on a Spotify and send it to us. All right. This is also going to ask you for cocktail hour times, reception times, just to double, triple check the day of, and also your other vendors leading up, because we do like to contact them and just introduce ourselves if we haven't worked with them before and just kind of go through that. Now we also have your reception introductions. All right. So this is everything from here on out is for your reception. All right. Now we have your reception here. This is everything needs to be spelled phonetically. Now, take that with a grain of salt. We know how to say John. We know how to say Santa Maria. It's just usually difficult names that are said differently than they are written. All right? Some people tend to have fun with this and spell their first names Sarah phonetically, and it's kind of funny. But have fun with this. This is the breakdown, okay? You have your grandparents of both sides. Your grandparents of both sides or whoever it may be, they can be acknowledged at their tables, or if you think they're fit enough, they can make their introduction. I would say most of the time, they do get acknowledged at their tables. Now you have your intros for parents on both sides, or whoever, whatever type of event this is, you have your introductions for everybody on exactly how they want to be announced coming in to what song. Now you have your bridal party. All right. Your bridal party, you want listed top to bottom, the last being your maid of honor and best man, because they will be the last ones to walk in before you guys walk in, to whatever song. Now you guys can have fun with this. Generally, what a lot of families do out there is they have one song for the parents, and then one song for the bridal party, and then one song for you guys. Or you could do one song for everybody and then a different song for you guys. Or you can do a different song for every introduction. It does get a little messy, but we found a good segue into cleaning it up and making it fun. And then you have your other introductions, your first dance, your parent dances. This is going to ask all types of questions. There's no right or wrong. It's really just what you guys want. This is a big one. Right here that I'm highlighting, it's the interaction. All right. How interactive do you want your event host to be? One being formal introductions, and five being out there hanging from the chandeliers, being the ultimate hype man, and, you know, really bringing your event to the next level. We know how to gauge ourselves no matter what. So even if you want a five, but your wedding is already at a 12, there is no need to go a little bit more above and beyond. All of our talents know how to be a chameleon and to adjust themselves accordingly. This is a cool way to be able to personalize your wedding, all right? And this is our way of just finding out more information about you guys and just having some fun with some cool details about how long you guys have been together, your first date, and all that. If you would like the personalization aspect, the more details you have here, the better, but we do not need books of details for this, all right? Now, that's your entire questionnaire. Obviously, we would be going through this specific thing multiple times leading up to your wedding. We usually do like a 3-month meeting, a 2-month meeting, a 1 month out, and then the week before, just to make sure all of our T's are crossed and I's are dotted. Now, let's talk about music. All right. You have your 5 dedicated playlists, your must plays, your play if possible, your dedication, your play only if requested, and then your do not plays. Your do not plays are just as important as your must plays. Now, as I'm going through here, you can type in an artist as far as Pitbull. All of Pitbull's tracks would come up and say, hey, I think that's a track, but I'm not too sure. You can preview it here on Apple Music, YouTube, all that, Spotify. Listen to the track and make sure you are choosing the right one. Now, I want to put it in. Feel free to click it and drag it right into the playlist that you want selected. All right. And it gets a little more in detail from that. Hey, this is my favorite song to sing in the car. Boom. Done. You can type that in. Favorite song in car. Done. All right. And when it prints out, it would have that little detail, so we make sure we announce that over the microphone or whatever type of detail you want. You can also do that with any artist, just about any artist, okay? When you start getting into different ethnicities and nationalities, this might be a little hindered to that, but you also have your add your own for specific artists that may not be in the software system. All right. You could also search for song. If you tend to not know the artist, you can search for song. This also helps you with top hits. All right. So most requested wedding hits, you have your top 200 right here. Okay. Then it also has your decades, top 50 songs, 60s, 70s, 80s, all the way till today. And this system tends to update, I think, once a month. So we stay pretty tight on all the music that's being played out there. So you have your top 200 hits, you have your decades, and now you also have your wedding formalities. So this could help tremendously with all your formalities. First dance, bridal party, last dance of the night, cake cutting, bouquet. This helps tremendously. And now you don't need to use anything on this. This could just give you kind of like some insight and details on creating that specific playlist or finding that specific song for that formality. Now you go, hey, this is all great and dandy. This helped me out a lot, but I'm a big Spotify person. No problem. So right here, all you got to do is go into Connect My Spotify. You will log in to your Spotify right from here, and that will automatically connect your Spotify to our song list here. And then from there, what's going to happen is it will update automatically in our system. All right. Then if you want to go back to make sure what your song you selected, it would all be added here with the actual details or specific comment that you have, and all your playlists would be exactly gathered here to be sent out to your DJ. Now your MC and DJ have access to your portal, so all the updates that you will be getting will be updated automatically, including your Spotify list. All right. Now, this will lock out 3 days before your event. So any type of adjustments or whatever you need to get done just needs to be in 3 days prior to your event. Otherwise, it's going to lock you out. Now, if there is some type of thing that you need to get in there, please just contact your talent or whoever you've been dealing with to open it up for you. But this is our video on our Planner account, and I hope this helped you tremendously on understanding exactly how it works. Have tons of fun. We always tell everybody, crack a bottle of wine and have at it. So congratulations, and we can't wait to see you at your next event.